and the world awaits a hero to rise up against the darkness.
You have to kill by looking at the name. If they have like a yellow stroke mark, they are part of a quest.
Yeah.
Okay, I only hit it once, it's already focused me. What's that?
I think I'm just gonna turn down for the...
Elemental energy harness for crystalline creatures for crafting. I don't think I need those. Considering I'll make weapons and stuff.
Oh, you can't attack while you're jumping, that's bad.
Nope.
I was hoping I could, like, jump and then, like, smash my axe into the ground, like,
yeah,
and make
it like they did in the trailer.
Actually, What's the range on an attack, Dashuma?
It's 18 to 19 meters. That's the maximum range.
How do you see that?
If you look at a monster, and you like just point at it, you see your crosshair like going from across to a circle. Then you know you're in range.
Yeah, mine doesn't do that because I'm melee.
Well, yeah, but do you then?
So yeah, so. Yeah, you're right.
Okay, we need one more of these mooses. Where's the last moose? Oh, it's over there, I see it. Guys, from here. It's right behind the rock.
Standing there, campfire replenishes HP. Okay.
Also, when you're in combat, you're actually slowed.
I hit its ass.
Well, yeah, but that's because you are basically in combat.
Yeah, you have this thing that makes you move faster outside of combat anyway, so...
Yeah. You're going the wrong way, by the way, so... So you know.
We have to go to the other camp to complete, yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
They follow me, or they
don't. What the fuck is attack?
You know, it's unfair. Your race swims faster than the rest of us, they joke. But it makes sense with how you look. It's like, you're a little bit of a, what do you call it? Not a weasel, is it?
Isn't that way to Archer?
Or a raccoon?
An otter.
Do you guys know, a way to Archer run in this game?
Numlock.
You're kidding me, right?
Always no, Numlock.
Yeah, they almost is.
I hate Numlock. I need it to be Shift W.
Well, you can't change the shortcut, so.
What the hell do I do that? Key mapping.
Every deal falls apart these
Yay,
days.
Yay, number one.
Yeah.
Oh, you got hungry. Well, that better ain't
okay.
Kidding. You can't change the key maps, it looks like.
Well,
oh,
you can,
he's willing
but,
to lend my expertise.
Takes a bit of effort.
Yeah.
You must need help.
Right, then I go to speak with you.
Let me show you what I've got.
Oh, wait, she's a warrior, isn't she?
Yeah.
My first ability is called Cyclone.
Yep. Oh, look at this.
Breathe, child.
Mana infusion and backstep.
Well, the hell is it?
Another day, another misguided youth.
And then you open your skill book with K.
I need my defensive abilities to be on C.
Well, you can just move it.
Okay, Cyclone! Okay, I've charged it. Whoa! Awesome!
Okay, so...
Look at this! Free long.
Nice!
Oh, I like this! Wait, what the fuck was that? Do it again! Was that your... Was that ability you learned at Jova? Okay, what did you
yeah,
learn?
Yeah, one. That's one of them. Take a jump back.
Ooh, thank you.
And my second is this one.
Mana infusion?
Yep.
I'm just guessing.
It's my mana.
Ah, okay, so basically because your classes that depend on mana, you have to have some sort of resource to regain it.
Yeah,
so.
But...
yeah.
If you can say that...
Your story
I
has
I don't really use much mana at the moment.
And look, Freelong, you got some sort of attack spell?
Yeah, I got a AoE, frontal cone, attack spell.
Okay, and your Chris, what did you get?
Some kind of name, although you can just see it.
What?
Ah, that looks nice.
That looks pretty damn awesome, yeah. Right, let's go kill these guys. Oh, here. Is that a special guy? That's a special guy. No! Fuck you!
No, isn't that just a quest?
Yeah, it's a quest mob.
But he looks different.
So...
Hey! Take this! Woohoo! Right, let's see. I think I got something here. Yay, I got the blue chest piece. Yay, look at this, I'm so pretty. Oh, this
awesome.
Guy. He's the last one.
So, what do we need to do now?
Go back and...
Go back.
Oh, Frida, you have not been helping. You can't actually run through people.
Nope.
No, that's actually good. I like that.
A bit of realism to the game. Oh, that's a quest over here.
And you can't run through mobs either. Oh.
Nice! I just made a 730 crit on these small minions.
Right, so what do we have to... Oh, we have to go kill these small groups here.
Wait. I need
Look.
To get the quest.
Not all tasks are worthy.
I can't.
Farewell.
What? Okay, so we need to kill these small guys. Awesome.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, hold on.
AoE for the win.
Oh, wait. Can I have the next group? Let me have the next group. Okay.
Yeah, okay. Go ahead.
Yeah, I'll just... Ah! I just got the boy.
You receive rise and shine? What the fuck is that?
It's randomly handed out.
Ah, nice! You can actually dye your gear.
Yeah. I'm currently looting this.
Yep, you can dye your gear. If you look on the gear, Licorice, you can actually see it says remodelable, dyeable. So you can also remodel some gear.
Yeah, if you want a different model.
That's good, actually.
Dawnbreaker, what's that?
I can't see that.
That's a lancer. Then we got a stun beam, which is essentially a mystic weapon.
Frida, where did you see that?
If you look on some of the gear, it says remodulable and dyeable.
Yeah, I only had one item that actually did that. So.
How many do we have to kill of these?
8.
Now you have to collect items from these guys.
Pahilon, what's that? What was that Pahilon? That's a sorcerer ability. Wait, so...
There we go, done.
Wait, I need to check something. I can just also run there. Whatever.
Where are we running to?
We're running back.
Back
to the camp.
Chatter. Only first level. Okay, I see. Yeah, it's over here.
Yeah. I'm pretty annoyed that you guys run like 10 times faster. I'm small. Wait.
Well, I'm small too.
Yeah, but you are a panda.
No.
I got a new weapon.
Yeah, me too.
Hold on, hold on. Okay.
Fortune favors.
How does it even make it better? Okay, you can see right now it's a steel blade.
Oh, my weapon is in. Oh, there it is.
Yeah. So basically, right now I have a steel bladed axe. Now it's steel blade with wood in it. How does that make it better?
Well, it's prettier, I guess.
Anyone that needs a some tier 5 gloves for Warrior Slayer and Archer. I also got a Ryzen Shrine, a weapon.
Do you have Sunbeam?
Can you link it? Can we write it in the chat?
If it's
P or something, and then shift click.
I wonder. Let's see.
No.
Yes, you can. There you go.
Yeah, you control
if you
click.
Control click.
I have nothing for you guys apparently at the moment.
I have those items. Do you guys need anything?
How can I see the pop? Oh, there. Like that.
Yeah, those you should give to Licorice.
I don't think I need the rise and shine though.
You don't need that?
No, I have one that is better, or rather the same.
Okay.
So,
what do you want to trade with me? Remember, I'm a berserker, I use heavy armor.
Yeah, well, it says if it's for sorcerer or for berserker or for warrior.
Warrior Slayer Archer, you're one of those, right?
Nope.
Yeah. No, Licorice is.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I'm 60 and I know it.
That crazy map is. Is there already a resize map?
Yeah, if you press Alt, you can move it around.
Yeah, but I was thinking about resizing. But UE. Jesus Christ. I'm getting.
Always willing to lend my expertise. We're all in this together, eh?
Yay, level 4.
Yep, safe.
The story has a problem.
I'm level 4. Why am I behind in XP? Wait, flatten? I can't.
Nice! I can summon a monster now.
Yep.
Why are you guys level 4?
Okay, guys, I got a new ability. It sounds pretty cool. It's called flatten. It's pounding the ground. Let's see.
You know what my next ability was? Magma bomb.
Lol. But no, okay, this is my new ability if you look. Basically, I do this. Boom!
Yeah.
But I hit with the flat end of my eye. What the? What's that?
Oh, there's the crystal.
I got this one.
What are you doing?
Yeah.
Awesome!
I got a minion! Beat that bitch! I like this.
Now, I share a quest too.
Why does he only look at my boobs? Like, try look at him. He's only looking at my boobs. Damn, good, minion.
Good minion.
Where the hell are
yeah,
you?
Yeah, well, I'm only looking
Wait,
at yours.
I can actually do that. Slash sit.
Yep.
What about slash sleep?
No, it didn't work.
Kinda busy here.
I don't think they have made one for that. Slash lie down.
No, but you can do. Oh, hold on. You can actually do this.
Wait, I'm just gonna. Come on, attack. Haha, my minion can actually hit him.
Yeah.
But he's not taking aggro.
I would have played.
I finally got a kind of.
Okay, I'll try my new ability in this guy. Okay, flatten. Go.
Nice.
Spacebar.
Wait, just wait a second. I want to see if my minion actually does damage. Yeah, it does damage. But it took aggro. I think.
Holy crap!
Oh, you did.
I just hit for 200 or something.
Nice.
Yeah, my magma bomb does for about 250.
Why do I only hit for 45?
Oh, achievement!
Yeah.
Actually, isn't there a quest back here that we forgot to take?
Yeah, from some little guy. Okay, let's see here. First, I do this. And then I press down space and do this.
It's a little annoying that you can't have your inventory up at all times.
Well, you can, but you have to change.
Yeah, click lock. Wait, what's that? Position lock. UI lock. Okay. Let's start do.
pop up messages, I suppose.
What does UI lock do?
Well, basically, if you have anything on your UI up, normally when you start walking, it goes around, goes away. If you have UI lock, it stays up.
It doesn't do with me.
It should do. Maybe it didn't save or something.
Nah, it doesn't matter. Let's go complete some quests.
Yeah.
What the hell?
Let's see, what happens if I do... So
I
right...
Just had... Oh my god, insane lag.
Right, this is stun. This is axe.
Let's get it
this
done.
Is hit, and this is block. Yeah, I can use controller for now.
Didn't we forget a quest up here? Or is it just me?
There's
head
a guy,
west,
little guy you have to speak
to. I look for
to.
Piglings clustered around a stand of trees. Vekas the Wicked has a thing for piglings, I guess.
Yeah, so you can mark something. Let's say you have to watch out for this guy in
his own size.
PvE scenario. Like, this guy is the one you have to focus on. You can mark them, but it's only you can see them.
Or at least something that's not a pig.
Wait, what's going on? Where is it? Okay.
There's a cutscene.
Yeah.
Yeah, I've already seen it, so I passed it.
Yeah, just pick up the quest that's on here.
Wait, should we go and do that new quest we got? It's
Why
part of our
here?
Story?
Yeah, every quest that it's
good
red. A red questing mark or yellow mark is a part of the story. The others are some quests.
What's wrong? Can I help somehow?
Okay, let's go and do the quest thing, shall we?
Yep.
Story quest. Lucas, where are you going?
For me first.
Oh, you've got to pick up the quest from the small guy. What can I... Can I, like... Oh, you can't. Aw, look at this.
Well, I could actually come up a bit.
Yeah, come up a bit, but... And if you jump...
It's a bit limited, but
that's the guy over there, isn't it? I'm trying to search for the guy we have to kill. Mekas. Okay, there he is.
Nice. Guys, try and press E, and then.
Yeah, you can, like, do quick commands, like, wait, I'm not ready, or you better move on, please come help and stuff.
That's actually nice.
Yeah. Liquor, wait, don't attack him yet.
Where the fuck are you guys?
Oh, you mean you already attacked him?
No, I didn't. It's my minion.
Yeah, I said your minion already attacked him.
Why do I only hit for 22? How much do you guys hit for?
It's because it's a quest mob. It's a quite hard quest mob.
I think I got something here. I got for crafting weapons, it's a rune. And then I got tier 1 cloth extraction. Wait, who's gonna focus on like making cloth armor?
Probably me.
Okay, let's see.
He hits hard.
That's why you normally have to, if you are alone, you normally have to kite him around.
Yeah, or if you're a slayer, you just use your dodge whenever you can.
Or I just use my heal.
Relax, stand still. Seriously. I want to look from behind. It looks like your ass is just sticking out.
No, yeah, extremely when I'm moving. Like, try and look at it when I'm.
But, well, okay, look at my character.
Did a trade about?
You don't have ass.
Yeah, I'm waiting for a response.
Try and move in a straight line.
No, I don't want to give any gold. Like a trade.
Yeah, you don't have any ass.
There we go.
I got a huge ass.
Yeah, and you've got huge boobs as well.
Yeah, you like that.
Yeah, I'm like your minion, only looking at your boobs.
Exactly, I know that.
I'm staring down at you guys.
I'm staring up at you, everyone, so...
I know
what you're
staring
up at.
What do you think I chose up a before? For?
I received some boots, crazy stuff.
For level five, for level six, oh damn it.
Yeah, it's quite high level.
Yay, I earned your achievement Timber.
Woo-hoo. Wait, I got something for a sorcerer. Who's sorcerer?
I am.
I had... it's me. I had something called Pahelion, whatever that is.
So, I got something from Mystic.
Well, you did you're over there.
If you can use Sunbeam.
Yeah, I have the same.
I've got this one.
Okay, let's see. Sunbeam. That's a tier 3. This one is a tier 3. It's... Okay, it's way better. Yeah, you'll definitely want that. Wait, why can't I get a bit? There we go.
I have that.
Oh, you have. Okay. Can
I have hold on. I have this one.
Whirl Wisp.
So, where should we go now?
Just look at the map and you see where you can.
Freelong. That chest you got there, or jacket. Is that one you wear yourself, or one you can give away?
That's the one I wear.
I just crit a beam.
I can't give it away.
Ah, they got a sting!
That's my outfit.
What are you still over there for?
Look! Hold on. What the?
Where are we going?
I'm going into the town to complete the quest.
Yes, Nick.
Yeah, and you're going out the wrong direction.
Oh yeah, we're gonna have to go and kill the pigs, don't we?
What?
Not yet.
What one? Serum sample. Oh yeah, that's right.
I have to kill those, yeah.
On my way. Wait. Where
is he? They should collar people in your party.
Where the hell is he? Where's the Shova?
Yova?
Yeah, you do see me on the map.
Oh, yeah, I see, you're on your way again.
Yeah, okay. He's further down.
I'm further up, you mean?
Yeah. Down on my screen.
Holy shit, that was insanely much damage.
Would you excuse me?
Okay, that looked awesome.
Yeah, I just slam my axe into the ground and take another swing. So first I do... Oh, I don't have any energy.
Where's my minion?
I think you need to resummon him.
Yeah, he summoned up for...
Goddamn lazy minion.
10 minutes or something like
okay,
that.
Okay, so first we slam my axe into the ground. Can we charge my... Yeah! We didn't free charge my... Oh, this is the right time.
they are really
don't get attacked, guys. Ooh, there's a plant here.
That's pretty fun.
You guys attack him, I'm gathering this. Fuck, I missed. What was that?
So we completed everything now here?
Yeah, we just have to go and complete the quest. Congratulations, 100 more, what?
Yeah, okay, we have killed 100 monsters.
Okay, guys, the quest completation is over here. Don't you dare tag us! Okay, there we go, out of combat. Chris, where are you?
I'm right
behind. Oh, there you are. I see you. Quest over here with this guard.
I didn't do it.
Swineherd gauntlet.
I
wish I could travel with you.
Holy shit, that guy's fat.
Okay, what?
I got a lucky egg. What's in my lucky egg?
How did you open that?
Just right click it.
I didn't get it. Ah, I got four of them.
Yeah, just use them. You can't use them until the one you have broke. I got level 25 potions from the one.
Oh, so you only get potions from them.
Or you can get charms for like buffs.
Okay, and potions, more potions.
All potions.
Crap. Okay, where to next?
We have to go into the town here.
I still got a quest, some kind of. No. That is in the town, yeah.
Yeah, we have to go talk to Adria.
Is there actually a rogue class in this game?
Yeah, Devoria.
Do you have stealth?
I think the Archer has stealth.
No, I don't have stealth, but.
Why the fuck am I slow?
Pretty much. I think it's.
Doesn't the Archer have stealth?
I haven't got it yet, and I'm level 11.
Okay.
Maybe getting it later.
Yeah.
Your party members are highlighted on the world map and menu map. Oh,
hey,
really?
Hey, I just hit level 5.
I'm here to help.
This is a hard choice. A purple
you have
or
my
a blue?
Attention.
Or a pink. It's a pinky. I think
what
I'll take
is
a
it,
pink.
Kid? Hey, what?
Well, this guy has a quest.
Yay! I'm also
hey, new
fine.
Yet.
Yeah, that's not a hard choice. I'm keeping the red man.
I had to choose the pink.
Purple. So,
yeah, now we use the bombs.
What?
Yeah, I'm waiting to use it when two you guys are here.
That's yeah, awesome. We have to talk to this guy anyway.
We're waiting for the rest of your work.
Where the hell are you guys?
Down here.
Down here. Oh wait, there's a quest up there overlooked, isn't there? There's a quest up there that's blue for me, I just don't think I picked
Let's
up.
Get it started.
I'll stand here.
Are we gonna do it?
Okay, bombs away. What should we do?
In your inventory you should have some training bombs, you can just right click them. That was easy.
Okay.
Yeah, well, we
is there a way to turn
course,
your
so.
Is there a way
Tina?
To turn your camera
eyes
while
front.
Your user interface is up?
No.
No, doesn't seem like it.
It's pretty damn bad.
Just have to turn it before you go into user interface.
Yeah, but it'd be quite nice if you did up.
Something
I just hit
important.
No.
Now we got achievement.
Is this worth my time?
Quest. Oh, that's none. Oh.
I have a moment for you.
Look at this girl. I think... Is she a berserker or what is she?
Hmm? Looks like it.
Why didn't I choose you, man? Oh my god. Oh well.
Damn, you're so big, girl. You're big.
Yeah, I know. Somebody has to be the tank.
And you got hooves.
Yep. I'm a Draenei.
I was just about to say you're almost a yeah, a cow from World of Warcraft, but
I would more say Draenei, but okay. So where do we have to go?
Yeah, you're kind of like a fusion between Draenei and the Twi'lek from Star Wars.
Yeah,
I think you're
right,
Tauren.
So we have to. But wait, how do we get up there? We have to walk around the mountain.
No, you see the vines there. We can actually climb them.
Ooh, awesome!
Oh.
I like that. Wait, I got bombs. They do damage. I'll equip those. Wait, there's a detector stone. I'll take the high road. Look for the vines, okay?
Oh my god, don't look up the Shova! Don't look up!
Don't worry, there's no underwear. Ah, the Shova! Ew! Ew! Licorice, where are you?
Yeah, you could wait for me, but no.
Wait, what happens if I press F now?
Where are you, Licorice?
Guys,
I'm just.
You're just down there.
What happens if you press F?
Nothing, because you don't get.
You need to press space.
No, it doesn't have anything.